this is Smileflips. Welcome back to another episode of Skylanders. So in this episode, we are going to be continuing. I have now fully maxed out three characters, as I have found a possible exploit to level up the character quicker. Not as in experience, as in just the,
Well, seeing as how you did help me recover the rest of my body, I suppose I could help you out.
Basically, there's a cheap way to be able to get enough gold to upgrade Skylander fully. And with my test, it's probably about half an hour. But I did crash the game as well. Just wanted to make sure this isn't a repeat of a level that we've already done.
Alrighty, the skeleton key is down here in this crypt somewhere. And don't you worry, I won't run out on you this time.
There's the zombies.
Just be sure you don't run too far ahead, or else... we might get separated. Well, guess I'll just wait out here then.
Igniter on. If I can get him to level 10, I'll show you how to do the glitch. There's a soul gem pet.
The philosopher King Mortalanus, first lord of the undead, said, "While the living fear the undead, the opposite is not true. The undead are reasonable. They simply wish the living to stop, well, living. Where is the confusion? We will all be on the same team, eventually." Robbing Rotting. Are stronger in this zone.
Yeah,
Stronger in this zone.
Well, that's simple.
My armor, God! Along with my
if fire. That is, you don't need to defeat the enemy. If we get the enemy thing.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone. Stronger in this zone. Treasure chest. So we still had the other stuff to get.
Ha ha!
that sometimes enemies get stuck and you can't continue. When we get to that hero challenge thing, I'm going to attempt it.
Slice and dice.
But our strong.
Skylanders of the tech element are stronger in this zone. Stronger in this zone.
But once we finish this area and we get to the next bit, if we've 100% completed an element upgrade wise, then
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger
than...
Bones to battle.
Stronger in this zone.
Thank you.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this dungeon.
That's the last one. Two. That one.
Cold and scorching!
Invisible pirate ghost. Now I have been found!
Treasure chest.
Oh.
Key. This'll open the gates to the creepy citadel. Hey, but it also does this. Amazing, huh? Comes in pretty handy looking through keyholes. Oh, yeah. Save that for later. Okay, top floor. Ladies' lingerie, housewares, land of the living.
Ah, good gracious! What's your head doing attached to that key?
Well, it is a skeleton key, but a da. Anyway, with that all out of the way, we can leave for the creepy citadel anytime you're ready. What do you think? Okay, guess I'll just stand here with my head attached to this key. The skeleton key is down here in this crypt somewhere. And don't you worry, I won't run out on you this time. Just be sure you...
Thank you.
Treasure chest on that level. So that will be it for this episode, but in the next one we will continue and we will go to the last part of the undead part story. So thanks for watching and bye.